today we're making a saison fermented with proteomyces, a special blend from these guys over here at the brewery, and finishing that off with our house yeast. And it's going to have mango and raspberry puree with some Chinese herbs thrown in there for good measure. And yeah, hope it turns out tasty.